We're out here at a vigil that we've set up to, in order to support the effort to try to get Kaiser to realize how important it is and how deserving their members are for them to get mental health care.
Kaiser, Kaiser, can't you see?
This is a healthcare emergency.
We're out here on an ongoing picket because Kaiser simply is breaking the law. Clinicians are tired of having to apologize to patients because they can't get them back in for a required treatment in order to really address their mental health needs.
What do we want?
What
do we want?
This employer consistently and reliably does not hire enough clinicians to do the job.
It means that people have to wait 4 to 6 weeks on average to be seen by their therapist. And that's just unacceptable.
The pictures on the fence are testimonies of people who have suffered because of the lack of access from Kaiser's unwillingness to hire more people, to give us the resources and the time to serve them properly. These are people who have actually passed away because of desperation.
The problem is that Kaiser does not prioritize the adequate delivery of mental health care to people who have serious psychiatric conditions. They do that by not overflowing therapists with a never-ending stream of patients and not hiring enough.
My message to Kaiser is, grant us the number of clinicians that we need, the resources that are necessary, and the time in order to serve the patients.
Kaiser needs to get the message that they need to work with us in order to rebuild the model of care that is broken.